Okay, some Zora-like fellow wants to speak at me, and this is the fishiest place I could find, so I'm assuming he lives here. Something's happening. Tarka? Who said that?
Oi!
Hello there. A human? Nice hat. I sure am. Yep. Is it the ears? I know that. That's why I came here. Inogo Bridge. Yes. Let's go. Where the fuck is Inogo Bridge? Isn't this Inogo Bridge? That's the sky, dude. That way. Okay. Upstream on Zora River, which lies east of here, you'll find them near that tower. Okay. So I could just teleport to that tower right now. You gonna give me the mission, or... No? Just... Alright. Hey, my horse is over here. That'll speed things up. Yo, horsey! Hey, motherfucker! Making me walk? What good are you if you make me walk everywhere? Okay, hold on. Slow down. We're fine. There's a stranger here. We have to investigate. Oh, you. Right. You're the one that's freaked out about the prince. Alright. Zora's Domain. Gotcha. Take a right now, y'all. Yep. Damn it! Slap the shit out of you! Fire slap! Hey, horsey, stay. There's more lizards over there, dude. You gotta be careful. What the hell's making that noise? Alright, hold on. I don't have any arrows, do I? I have zero arrows. Okay. So we'll just get to that when we... Oh, there's the bridge. Alright, horsey, you can stay here for a while. Bong! Wait, I want the actual shield. Here we go. Wooden sword versus your piece of shit. There we go. Yeah! Right now. Yo! Knight-looking fella. Let me in. I'm here to see the prince.
Say hey there, young one. Up top, above you.
You must be the prince? Yep, I thought you were a knight. That's my bad. But you're red. That's pretty cool.
Pardon the entrance, but you're a Hylian, aren't you?
Sure am.
I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
You have scary teeth. Good talk so far. But now they're straight No, they're just aligned now. I didn't say shit. I don't have a voice. Do you have a whistle on your neck? You have a whistle on your neck. Can you just pump your arms a couple more times, or... Fine. I feel like I signed up for something I'm not ready for. Just go straight along this path. Well, you've lit it up for me. That's nice of you. Nice. Or you could just teach me how to do that. Is it just always raining here and that's why I can't swim, or? No, the forecast calls for rain for the next 5 fucking hours. Okay. Bombs away. Oh shit. You almost threw a rock at me, you son of a bitch! The fuck out of here! Alright, there is a guy there. Oh shit! Fall in the water, fall in. Yeah, gotcha! No, I don't want the rock, I want the rupee. I'ma bust your balloon! Not like that, though. That was a horrible throw. That was also a horrible throw. Did I get him? I didn't get him. There we go. Something's going wub-wub. I don't like it. Did you hear that? Lizard fellow over there. Hope he gets closer, though. Come on. A little closer, fucker. You coming up on land, or... The hell are you going? Fight me! There, now you're on land, motherfucker. You're gonna throw another rock at me, you son of a bitch. Climb it. Yeah, there we go. I've seen these guys. They have, like, long... Wait, hello. That's where I found one earlier. They have long, sticky tongues. I've seen one eat an entire goat. It was terrifying. Ah, crap. Yeah, I'll just start with a square one, then. Oh, you went down a hole, didn't you? Parting gift. Oh, sorry, this one's more gift shaped. There you go. This box withstood a blast, didn't it? Aw, there's nothing in there. Boo. Ooh, a sword. I should like a sword right about now. Damn it. There we go. Nothing for me. Take. Thank you. Don't need another bow. Up the hill we continue. Nothing's been attacking with electricity so far. You can't see me. I'm behind a tree. Holy crap, you can jump! Oh, you motherfucker. I'm not even wearing the right armor for this shit. There we go. High defense. It really does look like I'm just slapping the shit out of him. Why put a sign if there's only one direction to take? Oh, shit. Hmm. Did you suddenly not see me, or... weirdo? Son of a bitch. That did not get you. I think bombs kind of make this a unfair game for enemies. Yeah, I really hope the current doesn't take me away, and we're fine. Odds are this will probably get zapped into the river. Or, sorry, blasted into the river. Yep, there's some of it. Oh no, it's fine. It's good. Oh, the fish are trying to swim upriver. I'm gonna get them. Hello, hello. Where are you? Most likely in the water, right? There you are. Not gonna make me marry your sister or anything, are you? I've been roped into that before. I've just got nothing to say. Just a completely blank look on my face. Random bow! Probably from someone who was killed. Rock. There's a rock somewhere. Holy shit. Son of a bitch. Go away. No, it never fades away with durability. Bombs. Ah, fuck. Thorns. What? Is this important? No, we're good. Just there for no reason. Gotcha. So I could just cut across this way, right? It's not camouflage if you're still lizard-shaped, dude. Like, what the shit? Come over here. That didn't get you, son of a bitch. You dead? You're not dead yet. Now you're dead. Where are you going? That was my bad, I hit myself too. Apples. Apples away. Rematch, motherfucker. Let's do this. Climb that wall. Oh, we did it again. I don't enjoy how long it takes me to get back up, but I do enjoy the fact that we ragdoll. I broke my sword. No, I didn't. I'm gonna break it off on your ass. You better dodge. You missed. But it comes back. It comes back. I was waiting for it to come back and get me. Is that a lizard? Or that's a lizard. But I don't want to... Wait, yeah. I have a boomerang now? Did I grab it? I didn't want to not pick up the fish, so... I'm afraid I destroyed the fish. There we go. Is this, like, important minerals, or... No? Nothing? Sweet, free stuff. Aw, oh, I can only get the shield. Fuck the main path. I can climb this. It's not that slippery. There we go. I'm not going backwards, am I? No, that's going upward. Unless I already went that way. Is that the bridge I already went to? How far away am I? Way the fuck over there. Yeah, so we gotta get to there in order to cross the bridge. But all in all, it might make sense to just climb this, or... Yeah, we can probably get to that. It's all about building my own adventure, right? Let's go. We don't need no bridges. Hey! Fish are for sharing. Where are you? Nothing? Really? There we go. I'm surprised I've never had one of those. My frog. What the shit? Oh, it's just flowers. I thought it was some sort of thorn monster. Actually, it looks a bit like coral, which is accurate. Rocks! 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 Ain't no thing. More rocks. Oh, shit! Or can just stay there. Ta-da! You missed. I did not. I want your spear. I don't have enough room for it. Get this shit out of here. Give me that spear. Looks awesome. Boom. We good. This looks like a riddle. Examine? Can I examine it? I can. Oh, it's a story. I ignored some of that. Whoa, you have speed, sir. There's that electricity they were talking about. I gotta heal. How about we use an actual meal instead of... Oh, shit. Didn't want to do that. A meal instead of apples is what I meant to say. Run. Shit, we gotta run. We gotta move. We can't keep getting hit by this. Stupid puddles of water, man. I'm not in a puddle of water. Oh, no, it's raining. That's where we're fucking fucked. Where are you? Or you can just keep punishing your buddy. That was close. My bomb was there the whole time. Alright. Oh, crap. They're gonna come back! Son of a bitch! That was poorly timed. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah. I don't like your voice. Okay. Stall my shit. New plan. Get the high ground. Really? Motherfucker. There we go. Yeah, you can't get me there, can ya? Motherfucker. Can I climb this too, you think? Might be worth the effort. Nope. Maybe I can get to that ledge. That'll help. Yes! Fuck you, gravity. And slippery surfaces. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck, you're coming over here. Oh, I have something for this. Wrong way. Wrong fucking way. Blow up. Thank you. Bow, please. There, one of them got him. No, shit, I don't have a weapon equipped. Where's my spear? This'll do. That shut him up. Hey, look, free stuff. Boomerang. Octo balloon for some reason. Let's grab the boomerang. I think I'm full of bow. No, I got a bow. What the hell? Oh, claymore. Okay, the prized possession. Hey. I think I see two over there, but I might have them both already. Yes, I do. That purple one, covered in thorns. Can't get to it. Don't know how yet. Is that the place, or that away? I think I have to cross the bridge anyway. Holy crap, not any closer than I thought I was. So we can just do a straight shot to this little area and then take the bridge in, right? Somebody's using electricity again. Up we go. I should be able to land on that, but the bridge is a bit higher than I anticipated. Plus, I think it's always raining here. Definitely not climbing that. Looks like we have to take the actual route. This doesn't look like something's going to engage me. Seriously, nothing's going to jump up on the bridge and try to knock me off. That's anticlimactic.
Hey!
Hello! Yay! Fuck. I knew it. Why'd it make me wait this long? Drop it. Boom! Drop it. Boom! Run! Drop it. Oh, that one got me too. Get up, we gotta drop another bomb. Okay, now we got a good distance. You just fucking took that one, didn't you? Oh, now you're avoiding them. Not well enough, though. What the hell was that thing doing here? There's lizards everywhere else. Shrine? I believe that was a volcano. Never mind. There's probably a shrine in this Zora place, so I don't have to go through all this shit again. Serpentine mushroom collection. Random. Really? Gotcha. Are you dead? You're dead. Yeah. Somehow got the thing behind it. Meat. What the shit? Oh, you again. Get out of here. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I took the wrong thing. I'll just drop that. There we go. Perfect. Get back on the ground, motherfucker. Where are you? Are you still sliding down the... Oh, there you are. You taking a break? You need a breather? Nerd. Probably have asthma. Right around the corner. Bend that bomb. Need a breather again? Yeah. Mine. My electric rod. Oh shit, I need that. I have an ice one right now too. Just gonna pick a weapon and throw it away. I don't need a fucking torch. Get out of here. Wrong thing to do. Almost blew myself up. There we go. Yeah! This'll light up my life. But I don't want to use it right now, so back to the boomerang. Doing this for apples. I don't need apples. It's gonna move on. Story time. He has a scar on his forehead. Don't look at it. He's very self-conscious. I'll probably kick you out of his royal court. Then again, this was like 10,000 years ago, so should he be alive? Was it 10,000? I don't think it was 10,000. What the hell is that? It's a factory. It's causing global warming. I don't know why I'm going up this mountain. Oh, come on. We almost had that. There we go. Korok? Yep. I sure did. Hey, dragon. Look at the dragon. I think that's an ice dragon. Ooh, that looks new. Nope, I have that one already. I'm just further away from where I was. I'm hoping from here I can just glide down to where I need to be. Just looks like that. Straight shot? I might have taken myself off the path I needed. If I clear this bridge, I might clear another conversation with the guy. Is that a chest? I think that's a chest. It's mine now. Moo. Lame. But that's how Hylians arrive, though. They fly over and they steal your shit. I really hope I can get back to the center from here. Spear? Some guard abandoned his post. This is not leading back to the center at all. Hold on. Just get high up as possible. No! 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 Use this! You better climb. There we go. Hey, yo, Prince Sid. What up?
Hi.
You're not Prince Sid. I'm a perpetrator? Great, they all hate me here. Oh, you want to marry people. Well, that's good of you. I'm taking your snail. Don't touch the zappy thingy, dumbass. What the hell is wrong with you? Oh. You're crazy. And you're crazy. You're just trying to pick up the arrow? Is that what you wanted to do? Oh. Sure thing. You keep electrocuting yourself, you fucking weirdo. Hello, King. I met him a few times along the way. I gotta go find your kid for you? Jesus. Okay, do not dive. Oh, we can't dive. There's solid wall there. Solid floor. There you are. Took you. Smug bastard. I've already met him. Hey, there's a shrine in the middle of this place. You really just gonna let me watch him walk up the stairs? Well, I guess so.
Aww.
It's me. Hey, yeah, alright. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you all the credit, too, for making me go get him.
Hi.
Fish lady. Sure am. Hey, there's a Goron over there! Sure. Tell me about it. I already spoke to one of the decrepit old soldiers, and he fucking hates my guts. You are really out of your element here, sir. Can I chat? Or, there you go. Hello. Sure am. Oh, it's even rarer to find one of your kind around here. Well, it's kind of objective of him, too. You are pretty heavy looking. Rock salt? Rock salt. Yeah, it's got a fair bit of swag here. Hello. Oh, it's an inn. Linny. Linny? The fuck is Linny, lady? Sleeping. Sleeping. Okay. I'm just gonna add this to my repertoire. Ni'i's Yama. fine. I can come back here anytime I want. I hope all the Zoras don't actually live here. They've got to have some sort of underwater domain, or else the populace has been severely reduced. Are you still working on this place? Sup? Well, now it's complete. That guy's got a big head. Why is your head so big? It is. You have an eye for technology, Your Majesty. Yep. Pretty sure I might have killed your daughter. Or gotten her killed. It's probably the most he's moved in years. Yep, that was Mipha. Yep. I know what she is, but I don't know who she is. You need me to kill a whale? Did he hear me say that? Sure. Huh? What's that about, Muzu? Not the sea. You're an angry fella. I'd be angry too if my mouth was level with my eyeballs, though. How do you get food into your mouth if you can't see it? You really can't see where your mouth is. Evolution-wise, you'd be dead by now. You gotta wave something in front of your fucking eyeballs before you put it in your mouth. Ah, crap. Varuta? Yep. Is that where the steam's coming from? I guess it's water-powered. That's ecologically friendly. Water elephant! So it's a land whale in the water.
Hmm.
I'm gonna need a shit ton of shock arrows. I'm not a very good shot. Except she was fighting a gigantic deity, and I was sleeping. Huh. What the fuck? Nice. Damn it, future husband, this bullshit. Giving away our court secrets. Technically, I'm one of them. Hey, how do you know she didn't have such a relation with me? He's gonna betray the king. Ah. I think I'll find her ghost or something. Is he gonna sabotage my arrows? Son of a bitch. Not gonna play Peacekeeper. Alright, that is how you get to Zora's domain and find your new mission and get a bunch of shock arrows. Kill an elephant, climb inside the elephant, kill it again. Save the day, basically. Thanks for watching. Where's that shrine?